The Day of Reconciliation is a public holiday aimed at fostering national unity for South Africa. It was introduced in 1995 to mark the end of apartheid. On the day, different cultural groups take part by holding parades and other festivities. Nelson Mandela was among the group of politicians that founded the idea for the holiday. The Day of Reconciliation is annually held on December the 16th. This date has significance to both the Afrikaners and African cultures. For Afrikaners, December the 16th was known as Day of Vow. It was named so because in 1838, on December the 16th, the Voortrekkers took a vow before God that should they be granted victory in the Battle of Blood River against the Zulus, they would build a church and observe the day as a day of thanksgiving. In 1910, African people who didn't have the right to vote after the South African War protested this racial discrimination on December 16th. Further protests against discrimination happened in 1929, 1930, and 1934. It was decided to keep December the 16th as a national holiday, but with the message that it is a day to support reconciliation and national unity. This day is also used to celebrate some minority cultural groups in South Africa, such as the San, also known as the Bushmen. If you want to know how you can teach the little ones about the Day of Reconciliation, please click the link in our description box.